Bye.
Open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
Boom. I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I know you're listening, Danny. Open the gate. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Have a great day in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
I'm sure your city's a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth. Until the wind blows.
No. Was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure.
And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappings?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in for an article you'd be perfect for.
Nothing to see here. So, you're that...
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
You're not the first guy Piper pulled into a heap of trouble he wasn't ready for. Thanks for being honest. If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you in. But the mayor's calling the shots, and... Well, you saw how mad he is. Hey, what's brought you into town anyway? Be good to note it down in the logs.
I'm trying to find someone.
Is that so? Who are you looking for?
My boy Sean's been kidnapped. He's just a baby.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk fanning those flames with official action. What if people panic?
I just need a little information, Danny. We can keep this off the record.
Okay. I can at least point you somewhere. Unofficially. When you get inside the city, go to the back, around the market, to an alleyway. There's a couple of bright neon signs. Valentine's Detective Agency. No one likes going there, though, so buyer beware and all that.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, well, good luck. Stay out of trouble.
Hey.
Kiddo, how are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
To serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you? Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those, gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but... The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. Generous amount indeed, considering your tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
Fine, fine. 300 caps. Well above market value.
Come on. You can do better than that. You wouldn't want people thinking you're cheap.
You're lucky to be getting anything at all, considering your lateness. No. The fee stands. 200 caps.
Here. Take it.
At last. But is this it? Where are the rest?
All the others made the trip up to that big deathclaw nest in the sky.
That's so. I suppose this will have to do. Yeah, for a less than adequate job, but a job nonetheless. And the special request your superior made. Major Jeffries, was it? Trust you can get this to its destination. Don't just go waving it around willy-nilly.
Bellingham, has my lunch finally arrived?
Oh, yes, sir. Endless apologies for the ludicrous late.
Doing, dog meat. I can hear you.
That sounded super close.
Gonna be a good fight! Why, you stupid human, always fight!
Where was you at? I have no idea where he was hiding at.
That's it.
A lot of super mutants. Dog meat.
Time to die!
down here fast.
Disappearing at.
Oh no. I fell off. Oh.
What the hell was that?
Who's there?
I think I've been in here before.
Who's out there?
Out there.
Sure as hell looks that way.
What the fuck was that?
Sure as hell looks that way.
It's got ambush all over it.
Hey, who's there?
Someone there?
In the event of an emergency, please use call boxes to request police assistance.
Nothing. I hear. You hit like a rad roach!
just falling down the stairs.
Thank you. intruder.
I thought I turned all those off.
On the other side.
Engaging hostile target.
Wow.